Kirk Cameron wants a fat dick at Christmas. Kirk Cameron won't take any less. On Christmas Eve, when Santa whips it out, it's something he will enjoy with the creamy stout. Kirk Cameron wants a fat dick at Christmas. He wants one that will surely impress. Proportioned to the balls around the Christmas tree, when he spots a big Yule log, he'll say, "That's the one for me."
You've been a good boy, Kirk.
Gee, thanks, Santa.
Kirk Cameron wants a fat dick for Christmas. He wants a package that's really fresh. One that is firm and isn't way too long. And when he puts it in his mouth, he hums himself a song. You guessed it, his favorite dick is English and spotted.
Yeah, the English dessert. I'm not gay, except for Jesus.